psychiatrist called post-traumatic stress disorder. Many vets complain of alienation, rage, or guilt, and some succumb to suicidal thoughts. 8 to 10 years after coming home, almost 800,000 men are still fighting the Vietnam War.